Today we're going to be talking about variable frequency drives for single phase applications. Industrial applications at a plant or facility typically have access to three-phase power. However, occasionally there's only access to single phase power. This is pretty common in farming and agricultural technology such as fans, pumps, conveyors, or agitators. In general, single phase motors can't be run by VFDs. However, KEB's new generation of drives, the S6 and the F6, have the ability to take this single phase power and output variable voltage to the three phase motors. Another option would be to buy a rotary phase converter. This would convert the single phase power at your facility to three phase power. In this case, the KEB VFDs would act as the rotary phase converters while also offering many advantages. You'd be able to control the speed of the motor, you'd have higher performance at lower speeds, you'll be able to access the VFD's protection functions, and you'd also be able to monitor the motor's temperature inside the drive. The cost of these two solutions is very comparable. However, the advantages of the VFDs kind of make it a no-brainer. For KEB's larger F6 drive, ratings only indicate three-phase input power. However, single phase input power is still possible, but derating would need to be taken into consideration. With single phase power, there's usually a large inrush of current into the VFD. KEB can also offer a line reactor to help combat these peak current values, which will end up protecting the VFD's input rectifier stage. If you have any questions or you want to learn more, please reach out to us here at KEB America.